I don't know if I can give advice to companies that would have problems to implement gender equality and diversity and inclusion, but I would certainly say that they should think about this agenda and look at it deeply. It's like we heard today, it's not only the right thing to do, but it's the smart thing to do for us companies in the private sector or in the public sector.